In the Gaza Strip, the United Nations warned this week the Palestinian territory has become unlivable for its 2 million residents due to Israel's stifling blockade. This is Robert Piper, the UN humanitarian aid coordinator for the occupied Palestinian territories.
I see this extraordinarily inhuman and an unjust process of strangling gradually 2 million civilians in Gaza that really pose a threat to nobody. Across the board, we're watching de-development in slow motion. Every indicator, from energy to water to healthcare to employment to poverty to food insecurity, every indicator is declining.
Piper is talking about Gaza's 2 million residents. The warning came as Israeli-imposed restrictions on electricity have left Gazans with barely 2 hours of power per day. The blackouts were supported by Palestinian Authority President Mahmoud Abbas, who saw them as a way to pressure his political rivals in Hamas. Meanwhile, in the occupied West Bank, hundreds of Palestinians attended a funeral Wednesday for a young man and a teenage boy shot and killed by Israeli soldiers in the Jenin refugee camp. Israel's military claimed the killings were in self-defense after Palestinians opened fire, but camp residents say the troops were attacked only with stones and not gunfire.